Hi, it's Jim at the Dive Line, and I'm with another exhibitor for Scuba Digital. Would you like to introduce yourself, please?
Hi, my name is Ilsa. I'm actually a scuba instructor as well as the hotel manager here at Sand Dollar Condominiums Bonaire.
So for those that don't know where Bonaire is, where are you located?
Interesting question. We are a very small island located in the very southern end of the Caribbean. We're basically about 30 miles north of Venezuela. And if you've heard of Aruba and Curacao, they're our sister islands.
Ah, the ABC.
Exactly. B for Bonaire.
It's great to have you as an exhibitor this year. Why did you choose Scuba Digital?
What really appealed to me was the international flavor of the show. Bonaire is honestly quite the well-kept secret, and I think it was really, I mean, we want to keep it a little bit that way, but it's really nice to open up our audience to maybe some other countries that don't get the same sort of media coverage on Bonaire as sort of United States and the Netherlands does.
What exactly are you exhibiting then at this year's show?
Condominiums. So behind me, you can see we have a huge property, oceanfront property, lots of space, and literally right in front of the condominiums is a fantastic reef. Bonaire is famous for its shore diving, and you jump in the water, a few fin kicks, and there you are on top of a teeming, vibrant coral reef.
So you're obviously involved in the travel industry. How are you managing with regards to COVID-19?
Ooh, yes. Well, the vast majority of our guests are North Americans. So Bonaire typically has North Americans or Dutch people come and visit because we are part of the Netherlands. Our island has pretty much been closed since March. You know, we briefly had some Europeans come in, but we've closed back down again. It is very, very quiet, and we're just making all the preparations, you know, using this time, the whole island, using this time to sort of make improvements and just whenever we can finally open, just to be prepared as much as possible with protocols, you know, with the maintenance and the and all the improvements that we can make on the property and our sort of operational systems.
Okay, so you're following procedures and guidelines for those that will be coming out or do come out at the moment?
Yes, we have made a safe and clean commitment, and that kind of goes through all the guidelines. We are more about independent living. You know, you come in, you check in, you get your key, and you go to your fully everything that you need in your condo. So we don't see much of people once they've checked in, but around the property, we've got all the things that people need so that they're able to self-serve and keep themselves feeling safe and secure. And it is a huge property as well, so plenty of space.
Every exhibitor has a show-only deal or a show discount. What are you guys offering?
We have a few special offers on offer, sort of depending on, you know, when you're able to come out. So right now, for the remainder of the summer, we've got a pay for six nights, get you for seventh free. Moving onwards, we've got a 10% discount for groups. We've got something special to offer as well. So I'd probably recommend that you just get in touch with us so that we can decide, you know, what's going to be the best deal for you.
There's lots of travel industry people at the show this year. Why should people come and see you?
You know, I've been a dive instructor for almost 20 years. I have been so fortunate to go to so many wonderful places around the world. And I got to Bonaire and that was it. I decided I was going to sort of stop and create a life here. The topography of the place is so unique with the reef so close to shore. For an experienced diver, you get to just go whenever you want. For an inexperienced diver, the ability to just also go at your own pace. And as for Sand Dollar Bonaire, the reef out front is really one of the best on Bonaire. It's rated as the most diverse reef in the Caribbean. And it's literally on your doorstep. It does not get better than this.
You mentioned it earlier that to get in contact with you, how do we do that?
You can just send me an email. Reservations@sanddollarbonaire.com. You can go on our website. Maybe that's the easiest thing, where we have a web contact form. There's a link for our WhatsApp number, also our email address, obviously. And as soon as you're allowed, just hop on a plane and come and see me personally.
Brilliant. Well, thank you so much for joining me and speaking to us about Sand Dollar Bonaire. We look forward to seeing you at the show and I hope it's a good one for you.
Yeah, thanks very much. I look forward to participating. It's something kind of fun and exciting and different.